Funny but true, you know. And then Both Sides Now worked as a pretty good synopsis. Yeah. You know, philosophically, it kind of rounded everything up.
I was telling Joni at the break when I got a preview of the CD, and I said to someone, oh, my God, the new Joni Mitchell CD, Both Sides Now. This friend of mine said, oh, Judy Collins, let her sing her song.
True, I got that a lot. How did you get Judy to give you permission to sing her song? I mean, when I met John Lennon, it was during his last year in L.A., you know, and he came up to me and said, oh, it's all a product of over-education. You want a hit, don't you? I was cutting Court and Spark. He was cutting across the hall. So I played him something from Court and Spark, and he said, you want a hit, don't you? Put some fiddles on it. Why do you always let other people have your hits for you, you know?
Now...